Well, somebody killed a little yearling buck up on the road last night. This guy don't hardly weigh nothing. You know, he's not even field dressed, and I picked him up and put him in the back of the wagon. He's pretty small. Yeah, he's got to be a yearling from this past year. Like I said, he ain't very big, but I'm gonna take him back here and dump him down here in the woods.